Back again?
Reckon you've readied enough to go in?
Grimler, Trilgetta,
are you ready? This is a one-way trip through this floor grate here. You'll have to do what you can to keep your bearings. It's a maze down there. And be careful. They might be pint pots, but these gnomes have become vicious if they get wise to you. Right, you better go. Let's do this.
Yes. Master, now!
What's needed? This is a marvelous city to walk, isn't it? To look down, beware.
Yet?
Fancy a chat?
Yeah? Hmm? Always happy to see a new face. Been some time. So long. Back again? Can't say that I've much to offer you, but I'm all... So long.
I? Yeah? We've no clean mugs and no clean beds. There is no good.
Many welcomes.
The Messives of Sable. I'd like to see what these pages hold. But that needs to wait. Keep that shroud on it. The time has come. While you did this, I finally learned who the Hierophant is. Argene of Sun Camp. We're taking her down, Dove. All of us. One last plan, one last job. The biggest we'll ever pull. I know now. I've had my suspicions, and the last one has been put into place. I've told Argene that I know her secret. And now she's asked to meet me in the ruins beneath Sun Camp. While we're there, you're going to plant the missives on Argene, and the gnomes will have her in chains, like she would have done to me. The meeting with Argene's a front. While I keep her occupied, you, Krilgeren, and Phasma will be able to move unrestricted. Where we're going is the Hierophant's lair. It's likely got some enchanted defenses. Meanwhile, Phasma will lead the gnomes to the ruins. You plant the missives on Argene, and the gnomes will take her away. Good. To keep the element of surprise, you'll be using a secret entrance to the ruins. Once you're in, meet with Grulgarin. Now, we've got to move. Do you...
Yeah?
Yeah?
Speak with Grimm's fateless ally with my true voice, and your meaningless plan is exposed. These ruins are full of travelers faithful to the Hierophant, who will kill any and all who intrude. This ends now. My powers may fluctuate around you, but they are not robbed of me. I could see enough of Grimm, Phasma, and Krilgarin to learn this plan. I tried to end your life once. I underestimated you, clearly. Now I want to form a peace between us. Frame Grimm for stealing the missives of Sable. You are not but a tool to him since he first approached you in Star Camp anyways. So you claim, but I can see the threads of fate do not guide you. Nothing is decided. Think on my offer and take this. It is a key to the wings of the Hierophant's court, my sanctum. It is where I will meet Grimm. Grimm will be in the East Wing, remember that. Grimm is in the East Wing. Do the right thing, or face my wrath. Be gone.
You have come. I was concerned, for Argene has not come to this ruin unprepared. There appears to be many guards loyal to the Hierophant roaming this hall, but they are not insurmountable with a quiet peace. She has contacted you? Grimm believed he had her fooled, but her skills are greater than we ever thought. But so is her hubris. That key she gave you can be used to reach Argene as well as Grimm. But to reach her, you'll need to bypass a strange trap. One that watches the way with eyes unblinking. Though it is magical in nature, It still relies on sight. There is an item on a nearby guard that would be of use. A bag of winds. Using it, you could snuff the torches and plunge the room in darkness. May the road rise to meet you.
Enough of your farces, Grim. You
claim you want to blackmail me, but that is not your true
self.
This has gone on long enough, little man. I grow tired of your stallings. They will cease immediately.
I couldn't agree more. My dear seer, seems like it's time for things to wrap up.
They've got the missives. Get them.
Let's get the hell out of here! What are you looking at?
We must make our escape!
We better run like hell if we're to get out of here. No time for chat.
Jean's hold over the Travelers is broken. The Hierophant is gone. The Travelers will never be the same. You are like the Travelers of ages past. I name you one among their number. They'll sing songs of you forever as the Chariot. No jail will hold you. And since you've used the Shroud of Omission so well, I figured you could make some use of this.
The men of this city don't speak. They don't stare. Give manners and...
Tell me, what cost the lot by sea? What the medical was taking care of along with the gnome? Go on. Harst will want to hear this.
Very heroic, my fine little war-swan. You have tracked and fought your way to my very door. But the vault has been emptied and Lord Beeson has flown. Flown to Eamon's Isle. Under Lord Beeson, the Farlangi shall bring a beauty, terrible and sublime, into the world. Now!
Gone to Eamon's Isle, we must follow immediately. I know a ship's captain here in the city. Hopefully Captain Gomphorm isn't already hired. Take this, a token from Delfric himself. You, bring word to ancient Delfric. Now, let's get to the keys.
Thank you. The breeze is nice, eh?
My ship is free, and its course is yours to plot, my friends. Were it not war-sworn asking, I wouldn't sail such treacherous northern waters or set foot on an island so long forsaken. But for you, I'll go. I'll go. As I said, whenever you give the word. Then climb aboard.